What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on Google Chrome search suggestions. By default, Google keeps a detailed history of everything you do using its services. And when you have Google Chrome search suggestions turned on, Google will leverage that information to deliver predictive results that Google thinks you're looking for based on what it already knows about you combined with what you're typing. While it can be scary, it can also be a real time saver and help you find what you're looking for faster. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on Google Chrome search suggestions. Step 1. Launch the Google Chrome web browser on your computer and then click the menu icon in the top right corner of the screen that features a vertical ellipses. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 3. Make sure that you and Google is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen and then click Sync and Google Services in the menu on the right side of the screen. The Sync and Google Services screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Other Google Services section and then click to turn on the toggle associated with autocomplete searches and URLs. Going forward, Google Chrome will autocomplete your searches and URLs entered into either the address bar or the search box. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.